Yeah, here where I'm fucking around, the poor combine has been poor for how long? I don't know. Yeah, poor combine. Jeez. Next thing should I get maybe the silage baler, the grass baler I guess. Yeah, that would be nice. Oh, there looks to enter the fields. Interesting, interesting. Apparently he's doing fine, but 270 horsepower and this needs to get a 280, right? Yeah. So far, so fine. And there will be some hills, of course, I guess. Yeah, like over here, right up here. My speed doesn't drop that much, so it's fine. Okay, will this be a problem? Oh yeah. It is certainly a problem. It's kind of funny. Right now I have gears and fan tractors like I did before. Jeez. But don't worry, we'll change them eventually. When the money allows, of course. That's interesting looking tree over there. I think I ever saw a tree like that in a farming simulator. Might be a custom or something. And maybe you can even cut it. Was it Elba? I think Elba here, yeah, was the one that had those trees that you couldn't cut. And yeah, going into the freaking generator to change it would be too much of a hassle. So yeah, I just said, screw it. Just let those trees be. I'm only clear, but there's a shit ton of forests around. And there's forests everywhere. And this is definitely the map for the people who enjoy both forestry and farming, right? Yes, in that way. So annoying. I'm gonna go in here with logic when we'll be painting this. I can already see that. See that. Oh well, we'll make it somehow. We'll make it through somehow. Okay, 80%. What is this? Ah, so I miss. Alright. Interesting, interesting. go. There we go indeed. 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 Oh, 80%. I think it was. Alright, I should do it. I should do it indeed. There we go. That's gonna melt. Let's go unload indeed. Yeah, it's far away, but not that super far. It didn't make sense. And there is like armed route over here, and then it's like Sultan route. I left it over here. I can always cross if I want to. One thing over there, 426. Yeah, I suppose I have a 60 just going through the forest. Map is definitely well balanced. Barley, there's a lot of barley around. Jeez. Yeah, we tried it before and then the load and you kind of load and combine. Yeah. So I guess the first thing it will do when we come back next time will be going to sell the teddy car. And where you might ask? Well, seems like Baiva. So yeah, I guess the forest route. Anyway, see you next time, goodbye.